Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Facebook application on your iPhone. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. In order to download Facebook app for your iPhone, go and tap open your app store. Before beginning, always make sure that you are connected to a strong internet, whether it is your Wi-Fi or your cellular data. Once you are connected, go to the search button at the top and type in Facebook in the search box. Once you do that, tap the search button at the lower right-hand corner. You'll be able to see the application displayed in the search result at the very top. Tap it on to explore further information about the app. To quickly download it on your iPhone, simply tap on the cloud icon with an arrow in it or simply tap on the Get button to begin the downloading process. Your application will take a while to download depending upon your internet speed. Always be sure to be connected to a strong internet and you'll be able to find your application right away in a few minutes. Meta Platforms Inc., doing business as Meta and formerly known as Facebook Inc., is an American multinational conglomerate based in California. With a Facebook app, you can keep up with your friends, share updates and photos, engage with friends and pages, and stay connected to communities that are important to you. It's also your personal organizer for storing, saving, and sharing photos. It's easy to share photos straight from your Android camera or your iPhone. You have the full control over your photos and privacy settings with Facebook. Soon after the app gets downloaded and is ready for use, you should see an open button popping up right beside it or beneath it. Tap it on to launch the app open and there you have your Facebook application downloaded for your iPhone. That is how it is done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.